Firefighters with a difficult early morning house fire. This was the situation when our crews got there. This is on Old Pascagoula and Sperry Roads. A crews, as we could tell here from our photographer on the scene, blocking that area. The house was vacant. It caught fire at around 4:30 this morning. Firefighters with Theodore Dawes Fire Rescue, with some help from Mobile Fire Rescue, able to finally get the flames under control. No injuries, thank goodness. The cause of the blaze is under investigation.